Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org, where you're going to read from the Holy Bible about God's throne in heaven above. God, Jehovah and Jesus are in heaven. The Holy Spirit is on earth. God is three. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Man is three. Spirit, soul. Soul is mind, will, emotions and body. Uzziah chapter 6 verse 1. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw also the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, sitting upon a throne high and lifted up, and Jehovah's train filled the temple. Above it stood the seraphims, each one had six wings. With two he covered his face, and with two he covered his feet, and with two he did fly. And one cried unto another and said, Holy, 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 the Lord of hosts, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. The whole earth is full of your glory, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah's glory. And the post of the door moved, was shaken at the voice of him that cried out, and the house was filled with smoke. Then said I, Woe me, for I am undone, destroyed, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of the people of unclean lips. For mine eyes have seen the King, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, the Lord of hosts. Then flew one of the seraphims unto me, having a live coal in his hand. He had taken with the tongs from off the altar. And he laid upon my mouth and said, Look, this hath touched thy lips, and thy iniquity is taken away, and thy sin purged, or atoned for, or covered. Also I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? Then said I, Here I, send me. And he said, and God said, Go and tell this people, call upon the name of Jesus, and you shall be saved from spiritual death in your inner man, and your sins in Jesus' own body on the tree, that we being dead to sins should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, Lord Jesus, we were healed. And also Revelation chapter 4. After this I looked, and behold, a door opened in heaven. Revelation chapter 4 verse 1. After this I looked, and behold, a door opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard, as it were of a trumpet, talking with me, that said, Come up here, and I will show you things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah sat on the throne. And Jehovah that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. And round about the throne 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and 7 lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the 7 churches of the Holy Spirit of God. And before the throne a sea of glass like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne and round about the throne 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast like a lion, and the second beast like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast like a flying eagle. And the 4 beasts each of them, and the 4 beasts had each of them 6 wings above, and full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Jehovah was, Jehovah is, and Jehovah is to come, and Jehovah is to come. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to him that sat on the throne, Jehovah lives forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before Jesus that sat on the throne, and worship him that liveth forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. I'm going to sing the song now, Thou art worthy, O Lord. Revelation chapter 4 verse 11. Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, glory and honor, glory and honor and power. For Thou hast created all things created, Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Thou art worthy, O Lord. If you are tired and you need rest, call upon the name of Jesus. All you have to do is keep saying, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Keep saying continually, and Jesus will strengthen your inner man, will give you strength in your inner man, and your soul, mind, your emotions, and your God. You will have rest in the name of Jesus by calling upon the name of Jesus, saying, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.